Chaudangsi is a Sino-Tibetan language spoken in the Indian state of Uttarakhand.
Geographical distribution.
Chaudangsi is spoken on the western banks of the Kali River, facing the Nepal border along Mahakali Valley. This area is located in Darchula and Munsiyari Tehsils, Pitharagarh District, Uttarakhand, India. Ethnologue. Villages include Pongu, Rongtu, Rimzam, Waiku, Mongong, Chilla, Song, Sosa, Serdang, Sirka, Rung, Ziptai, Gala, Tankal, and Siang Kola. Ethnologue.
References.